discontent. I'm finally facing it all. Fearless. Oh,